quick steal, take foul. They didn't get the steal, take foul immediately. So referee the play, call the take foul so that the offensive player doesn't get escalate and throw a retaliation elbow or anything like that. So take a look at that play and just understand the situation.
Joel 19:20. Closest. 19:15 away from you in the trail. We got to attack the play to the rim. We'll look at it on the tape. ...1850, be on the floor as opposed to being a step off the sideline. Nice job staying parallel to the sideline. ...38, your shoulders in the center, stay parallel to the sideline. Joel, 16:20 transition. Make sure you stay a little bit wider on that play to see the lateral move. If you get close to it, it could blow up on you. Look at it on the tape. Nate, 15-10, try and keep your shoulders at a 45-degree angle versus turning them up to referee the play. I'll show you what I mean. White again, 14-20. Shoulders need to remain parallel to the sideline in the front court, and you're too far out on the floor. Just one step out on the floor in the center position is all we need. Joel, 13-13. The defender not legal, or is it the push-off by the offensive player? Good play to look at on the tape. Twelve fifty-five. Look at the off-ball coverage in the post. Where are your eyes? There's a freedom of movement foul that we missed. Two guys running into each other. Nate, 11-20. Can we do what happens with that play? Laterally, or is he not legal? Dwight, when running can trail the new lead, look back up. The action as opposed to looking at the baseline you're running. Thank you. 10 on the attempted dunk with the defender hands, especially when he comes up. We have to have that really good timing of the whistle as well, processing the entire play. Make sure that we get to the play. The last sequence after we call, we need to be aware of 40 blew it. You guys just did it at 8:32. Really nice job being aware there. Nate, after the dunk at the other end, when 40 put his two hands into the guy, address with our voice, as opposed, we don't need a whistle on him, but something we address with our voice so we can get to number 40 on that. .740, Joel, 40 with a swim move. This is a guy that we need to have a whistle on that play. He swims over the top of it and we pass on the play.